Heads up, responders. The food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. Well, the machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests.
Personal journal. 4 years of living, learning, and breathing Vault-Tec. Graduating with honors in the Overseer track. Dad was so proud. came out even though he was already so sick. I must have the right people because I was offered the next available overseer slot. I had just graduated and was supposed to take
This is even better than I expected. Growing up in Welch, I never would have expected to get this opportunity. My dad said not to let the big city get to my head, but I can barely stand it. I'm so excited. This list of courses is thrilling, and I'll be learning from some of the best. Dean Elliott is a legend, and Professor Blake literally wrote the book on psychology in confined situations. I know it's early, but I've been working on my senior thesis since I was in grade school, and I've got an appointment with Dean Elliott to go over it with him. I know it's a silly little idea, but I think it could be something real special with his help. Selective breeding is the toughest to crack, but I think that the confines of a vault are a fantastic place to put these ideas to the test in a controlled environment. I've studied the history. And I have an angle that no one has thought of.
say to you? Hello there. To you. Hello there. turned down by a potential boss once again. If you told me when I first got here that I would be anything other than the overseer of a control vault, I wouldn't have believed you. Now that I'm here, I'm a little more realistic about things. The overseer at Vault 96, one of the hottest postings outside of 76, wouldn't even give me the time of day. A man sent me a form letter as a rejection, for God's sakes. At this rate, I'm gonna end up shipped out to the West Coast to work as a janitor in 29 with a bunch of obnoxious rich teenagers or something. Now, that Vault-Tec is a hive of nepotism and ass-kissing. You can't get ahead unless you attend every lecture and write every paper. There's no respect for passion. And some of these kids... they just don't understand what Vault-Tec means. Meanwhile, I have to take my third run at senior thesis. Should be entertaining to get rejected by Dean Elliott yet again. Anyways, cash is tight, so I'm gonna take part in hopefully my last thesis project in the Sim Vault. This kid seems fine, and his experiment is about food, so I get to eat well, at least.
Miguel, I told you, don't make that chili nearby. It smells too good. I could detect it from the airfield. Why?
Sees them, and I know just the place to dump them. That's what they get